Welcome back. A woman in a fishing tournament in Hawaiian waters nabbing herself a 12-foot marlin. It was no easy task, taking nearly 4 hours to wrangle the fish onto the boat during the competition. The record-setting fish weighed in at over 1,000 pounds, but it died on the fishing line, so it will be sold to market and likely made into marlin jerky.